tell us what to wear.
And apparently we're going to be joined by X-Pac momentarily. Yeah. There he is. Oh, wait a minute. And there's Tori, that Jezebel. That Jezebel that broke Kane's heart. That Jezebel that broke Kane's spirit. And reportedly, Kane has been institutionalized, Kane, once again. And that's just not right.
What do you mean that's just not right? Look at the smile on the face of X-Pac and an even bigger smile on the face of Tori. Everything's right, if you ask me. As far as those two are concerned,
they're nothing but a pair of heathens, if you ask me.
A pair of heathens? Come on, JR.
Seeing Tori and X-Pac together and what hell they put Kane through just makes me sick.
Oh, look at that. A heathen never looked that good, JR. He is a hottie. A heathen.
Well, they should be awfully happy of their accomplishments, King being institutionalized again.
And not only that, X-Pac was the man that got those radicals rolling last week. He got the first victory.
Hey, wait a second. Wait a minute.
There's
the four radicals right there. Jerry Sutter, Dean Malenko, the injured Eddie Guerrero.
Wait a minute.
And Chris Benoit, X-Pac, and Tori leaving the ring. But the smartest thing X-Pac has done in several weeks.
And what are these guys doing here? They lost.
Will you come out here to start any trouble?
X-Pac's got a chair to defend himself here.
Good.
He may need it.
A week ago, we showed up here and we tried to make a little noise.
Just like this crowd's doing for these four proud athletes.
What are they doing here, JR?
We tried to make an impact.
And they did.
But more than anything, we wanted a contract to wrestle in the WWF.
Well, that's what it's all about, but they didn't get it. So what are they doing here tonight?
This past Thursday on SmackDown, we were given the one chance, the one opportunity to win our way into the World Wrestling Federation. And we were good. Matter of fact, we were damn good. But on that night, we just weren't good enough.
Wow. Well, at least he's honest.
I guess you could say we blew it.
Eddie Guerrero dislocated elbow last week.
Wow. Remember what that looked like?
Well, you know.
Just like to take this opportunity to thank you, the WWF fans, for your support.
Are these guys saying goodbye, JR?
Sounds like it.
Good. Get out.
And just for the privilege of being able to perform in front of you.
Say goodbye, Rocky.
Yeah, they had their 15 minutes of fame. See ya.
We also came here tonight to personally thank the man who made this opportunity all possible.
Oh, please.
Is Cactus Jack in the house?
Wait a minute. Wait, they're asking for, I hope they're not wanting Cactus Jack to come out here.
They want to thank Cactus Jack, King, and then they're going to be on their way out of town.
Give him a phone call or something. We don't need him. Oh, no. Now, this is supposed to be over. What is
it? It is over. These four men are saying goodbye, and they want to say goodbye personally to the man that invited them here in the first place, and that's Cactus Jack.
Could they have done this in the locker room or something?
They could have, but this is a classy way of doing it. Cactus Jack is the man that was responsible for these guys being here in the first place, that wanted to help them get an opportunity.
What you mean to
he least they admitted themselves. They blew it. Oh, he's winning. Hope it's a second. Oh, here we go. This is about to pick up, JR.
It certainly is. Here in the early morning on Raw tonight. He is the World Wrestling Federation champion. The Game, along with his wife, that's Triple H and Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
And now throw these radical bumps out of here.
Looking at the Game.
You know what, JR? These guys had their opportunity. They blew it. What are they doing here tonight? Come on, Triple H, get them out of here.
They admitted, King, they had the opportunity. They admitted they blew it.
Well,
they just weren't good enough on that night. Sometimes that happens.
Okay, we've heard their moaning and their groaning. Get them out of here.
Well, let's not forget that Triple H is tapping out at the hands of Benoit's Triple Cross Face last week, too.
I already forgot that.
Tag team champions were also very fortunate. And no doubt that Malenko took X-Pac right to the limit before that low blow.
Hey, Stephanie, how beautiful.
This convocation of admiration makes me want to puke.
No.
What's it gonna take, Cactus? You certainly couldn't get the job done at the Royal Rumble. These four new guys you brought in, they played the game and they lost. What's your next play? The Dallas Cowboys defensive line?
They sure as heck
the 82nd Airborne? The Russian Army? You're not gonna stop, are you, Jack? Well, neither are we.
Good. Oh, no.
What a loud chant directed toward Triple H and his bride.
Folks, these are not the Dallas Cowboys. This is Triple H and Stephanie. Show some respect.
Cactus, you do make me sick. You make me want to puke. And as a matter of fact, my patience is starting to wear very thin of this whole situation. You see, you couldn't get the job done. They couldn't get the job done, but yet you're still out here in my face. Well, it's time to put this matter to rest. This has gone on too long. It's time to finish it once and for all.
What do you mean by that?
So what I propose, Cactus Jack, is that one more time, you and me.
Uh-oh.